Houston now controlling, and Atlantis begins its penultimate journey to shore up the International Space Station.